And I was so proud of the way you held yourself through your 20s. And poorer than I've ever been.